être champion, ça prend beaucoup de choses. Ça prend du talent, de la discipline. Ça prend un bon timing. Ça prend un petit peu de chance.
It takes a lot of sacrifice. It takes a lot of unity. And, you know, hard work all season and details.
Pour être champion, ça prend du cran. Vraiment les tripes.
Dedicated to playing, you know, 24/7.
It takes confidence in yourself and your teammates.
It's just going hard, being physical, playing defense, going over plays, a lot of repetition, and trying to focus on some of the strengths of the other team.
The highest level, the best in Canada. The best players, the hardest workers.
You're gonna have to get lucky sometimes, but you're gonna have to play real well, physical. I think you're gonna have to get, you know, you're gonna have to keep yourself out of foul trouble.
And you know, it's as good as any other year. You know, every team seems very competitive. They seem true champions out of their division.
It'll be exciting to play the top teams in the country.
You just gotta make sure you want it, you know, things gotta go your way.
The level of athleticism at the tournament is really off the charts and something that we're not necessarily used to in the Pac West.
The stakes are high and anything can happen on any given day.
You lose one game and that gold medal dream's gone.
Whoever plays their best basketball, who's ever making the best stops, who's ever making the right plays, who's ever making the best shots, will end up with the gold.
I think you're gonna have to have the stars aligned in order to be a champion.
I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Living on a high, but we keep it on the low, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going with the flow, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. I think that I'm finally in my zone, my zone, oh yeah. Shit, I've been doing well. Make it plays, yeah, I know that you can tell. Like, ooh, damn, 400 for the bell. I need my money giant, got me feeling like.
Il faut de l'effort, de la discipline et de l'engagement.
I don't give a fuck, I got people RG that I slide. All about my business, so that's what I've been minding. Got a brand new watch, or what you call that perfect timing. Lately I've been making moves in silence. Trying to turn my gold chains into diamonds. Call me Najee Houston, how I'm grinding. You gon' need some Ray-Bans when I'm shining, yeah. Cause I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Living on a high, but we keep it on the low, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going with the flow, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. My zone, oh yeah.
Hey, bitch, yeah, I've been on my grind. If you always out of sight, then you're probably out of mind. Got an angel out west, and she living in a high. When I pull up in a city, you ain't really wasting time. Labels fly me to they state, yeah, they put me in a west end. Wanna have you over, but you gotta bring your best friend. Saying that it's luck, shit, I told you this was destined. Keep your two cents, give a fuck about suggestions. And why you always on the line? All this shit is going on, it's kinda hard to keep it quiet. I'm not in it for the image, but shit, I'm in it for the pride. In the phasey, in the cut, then I'm probably on the side.
I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Living on a high, but we keep it on the low, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone.
Yeah. time for a program to get to this stage. It's been 30 years. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just gone.